I call it Ode, O-D-E, to Joe. 60-plus years given me beyond your 20. These precious gifts denied you that hellish day on the bloody, sulfuric sands of Iwo Jima. Your right to survive as great as mine. Your desire was denied by torn, jagged shell that claimed you and others and spared me to retell. Your smile was as friendly as mine. Your girl was as warm as mine. Your future as promising as mine. Yet I returned and you were left behind. How do I respond to those soulful questions from your mom? Did my son suffer before he died? I said no, but I knew I lied. A childhood prayer comes to mind. Lord, make me worthy. How now cries out a universal prayer. Lord, make us worthy of his death, his suffering, and those of others, though I presently live. Part of my future death already remains with him. And that's